Hello and welcome to a new video. I'm here with Elin and we're sitting here waiting for a bus to pick us up. And we're going to the Norwegian mountains. We're going to Gaustatoppen, an area we've been to before that is really beautiful. And we're going there with the running shoe company Icebug. And we're going to be there 3 days. And I'm going to help them with a video shoot and also to take pictures for an upcoming running race that they are going to have there next year. Are you ready?
Yeah!
Let's go to Gaustatoppen. So we finally made it to the hotel after a long day up on the mountain. How long were we up at the mountain, Elin? 5 hours? 6 hours?
I passed my clock, but I had 4.5 hours, I think, when we finished.
Yeah. Yeah, anyway, it was a long day and I shot almost 1,000 pictures and I think some of them are really good, so it was a fun day, but a tough shoot today, and we ran 30 kilometers in quite tough mountain terrain, so yeah, it was a tough day, but super fun to be shooting photos and videos in this amazing atmosphere we have here in the Norwegian mountains. Do you have anything to say before tomorrow, Elin?
Norway!
So we're lying with our feet high here to recover for tomorrow's mountain run / video shoot / photo shoot. So let's crush it tomorrow again, Elin. Velkommen
till Ruka. Det väldigt gøy att du är med och löser fjällena här. Idag så ska vi I ett område som jag är väldigt glad att springa I.
So we're out here on day 2 of the Icebug experience, and today I really can't complain that I get to call this place my office. It's pretty insane here, and I've shot a lot of video, also had a drone up in the sky, and I think I've gotten some epic shots. And are walking to our car after a really nice weekend at Gaustatoppen with the Icebug experience. All in all, we ran about 70 kilometers of tough mountain running, so we're both quite tired now, and we took a lot of photos and video. I think I had about 60 gigabytes of photos and video, so now I have a lot of editing to do. But as I said, it was a great weekend. I'm super grateful for Icebug that wanted to bring us along. So what we did this weekend with Icebug experience was to test run a course that probably will be used next year during a 3-day event with running or hiking in this epic mountain terrain. And I think I will end the video now. It wasn't too much filming for the vlog, but at least you got to see some cool clips from the mountains this weekend. So, as always guys, thanks for watching, train hard, have fun, and I will see you in the next video.